Cappy. You know him, the fast-dancing, DDR-playing, anthropomorphic cat we've had to dance slash rap battle in Arcade Showdown. But how well do we really know them? Here's 10 things about Cappy. Alright, before we get into it, according to the funny numbers in my YouTube analytics, 94% of you guys aren't subscribed, so if you like these type of videos, be sure to sub and be the first to see them. Alright, let's do this. Versus Cappy Arcade Showdown is a mod made by artist slash composer slash animator Paper Kitty, using the popular Cade engine, developed by Cade Dev. Paper Kitty is behind every aspect of this mod, from art and animation to music, besides Hairball, which is composed by Mike Gino, who also composed Midfight Masses, and mapping, which is rare to find in the Friday Night Funk and modding community, especially when you consider the quality and quantity of this particular mod. The vending machine in the background of the arcade with the text Delightful Products and Blood on it is a reference to the Madness Combat series, more specifically Madness Combat 4, Apotheosis, in which an unsuspecting grunt is crushed by a vending machine in the midst of a chaotic brawl. Madness Combat is also the origin of popular mod character Tricky, and confirmed future character Hank J. Wimbledon. In the background, just to the right of Boyfriend, is a poster of a Nintendo Switch with the word Drift on it. This is likely a reference to the Joy-Con Drift controversy, in which Nintendo Switch owners have discovered their controllers, or Joy-Cons, randomly going out of sync and incorrectly assuming player inputs on the control sticks when they aren't being touched. Hence, Drift. Despite Nintendo offering free repairs to Joy-Cons within their warranty since July of 2019, they currently have two open class action lawsuits over this problem, one issued in July of 2019 and the other in October of 2020. I think it's more embarrassing to get dunked on in a Friday Night Funkin' mod, though. In the background of the song, Nya, two characters from the game Battle Block Theater can be seen. One of them is a plain white character, representative of the prisoner slash player in the game, and the other is a cat warden, an enemy that's found sprinkled throughout the levels of the game and the main antagonist. Battle Block Theater was developed by Behemoth, a company founded by artist Dan Paladin and Newgrounds creator Tom Fult. Together, the company has created many iconic games, like Alien Hominid and Castle Crashers. Additionally, in the background above Girlfriend, there appears to be a gem and strawberry on either side of the welcome sign, both of which are collectible items in Battle Block Theater. The meow that can be heard multiple times during Cappy's song Nya is actually a sound effect used in Mario Paint's Music Maker, a game released in 1992 on the Super Nintendo Entertainment System. Mario Paint released with a mouse peripheral, allowing the player to interface with the game more easily, as many of the games required a level of accuracy that couldn't be achieved with a standard controller. When Boyfriend has to repeat the meow back, mod creator Paper Kitty got BB Panzu, creator of Carol, to do the voice for them. On the game banana page, BB Panzu is credited for sitting down and saying meow 16 different times. The typical pace of Friday Night Funkin' mods usually includes phases of the opponent getting more and more intense before the finale. Cappy is a strange exception, as they're one of the few modded characters that has an angry phase, but leaves it in the next song. That's one chill cat. The song Beethoven is a remix of Beethoven's Sonata No. 8 in C minor 13 Pathétique, Third Rondo.
Why is it the saying a Beethoven song title makes me feel like I ran up a flight of stairs?
It's a nearly identical remix to the song Beethoven's Virus by Banya, a song found in Pump It Up Perfect, another DDR-esque rhythm game with the only difference being the addition of a fifth arrow panel in the center. During Arcade Showdown, Cappy is depicted quickly tapping their respective notepad as opposed to holding it. Some Dance Dance Revolution pads allow the player to hold long notes, but despite this, Cappy only holds a note once in Arcade Showdown during their song Nya, but due to their animation, they still appear to be quickly tapping it. Old habits die hard, I guess. The Arcade Showdown mod includes five unique songs: Walkie, Beethoven, Hairball, Nya, and one of which is the Mr. Game & Watch one-off Flat Zone. The Game & Watch games were single-game LCD electronics that often featured one game and a clock function, hence the name Game & Watch. Selling over 43.4 million units overall, Game & Watch games were considered Nintendo's first video game product to gain major success. Sprinkle some respect on my boy. There are a few sound effects used in the music to reference other popular games. In Beethoven at the 42nd mark, the emergency meeting sound effect from Among Us can be heard. In Nya, in the minute 57 mark, there appears to be a faster paced version of Break the Targets from Smash Bros. Melee. And at the 2 minute and 12 second mark into Hairball, the entering battle sound from Deltarune can be heard, along with the Wogue or The Noise from Pizza Tower at 25 seconds and a minute and 38. There's also a part that kind of sounds like Crab Rave that could be heard only in the vocal track. It's unknown whether or not this is intentional, so if it isn't, then it's a pretty funny coincidence. And that's 10 things about Cappy I hope you enjoyed. Keep those suggested coming, guys. We got a long way to go. All right, thanks for watching. Until next time.